morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are fine in your homes now. Very good. Don't go outside. Do what are the teacher giving works to you? You should do and send to the WhatsApp group. Okay. Don't forget to see the video and send the answers. Okay. That is the useful one, no? You have to see the videos before watching, you know. When you are watching the other, you know, Cartoon Network, if any knowledge is coming to you, no. So when you watch these videos, automatically you are gaining lot of knowledge. So that is why watch the video properly, write the answers and send to the WhatsApp group. I am always saying, but you are not sending. Okay. So today onwards, I'll see how many students are sending the answers to me. Okay. So we are going to the topic. So what is the lesson? See how I woke. Here how I woke. What is that I? Yeah, internal organs are saying. How the internal organs are woke. See how I woke. I means not we. So what are that? Internal organs are saying to us. How I woke. Okay. So from the 4 days onwards, we are discussing about the internal organs. Okay. 5 parts over. Next, one more part is there. Okay. So what is that? Last part. That is, we are discussing now about the bones and muscles. Okay, so we are discussing about the bones and muscles. These are also example for internal organ only, no? We are watching the bones where it is present. No, we are not watching the bones. The bones are inside the body. Okay, where the muscles? Muscles are inside the body. That is why these bones and muscles are the example of internal or external. Yeah, very good. These are example for internal organs. Okay. Next, these bones and muscles are, why we are not watching the where the bones and muscles are? Means who covered that? Who covered the bones and muscles? Yeah, bones and muscles are covered by covered by skin. That is why skin is called the largest part of the body. Largest part of our body is nothing but the skin. Skin is covering the all the internal organs of our body. So we are not watching them where the bones and muscles are. Those are covered by skin. Okay. Next, we will discuss in detail about the bones and muscles. Listen. Our body also has bones. They are attached to the muscles. The bones give shape to our body. Bones and muscles help us to stand, move, play and run. We must drink milk daily to keep our bones strong and healthy. Okay, so we will discuss now. Our body also has bones. Bones are there in your body? Yeah, there. That is why we have proper shape. Okay. Why we have the proper shape? Because of bones. Do you know where the bones are? Means, do you know about the skeleton? Do you know? You have watched the skeleton before? Yeah, skeleton. So what is meant by skeleton, children? Skeleton means bony framework. Bony framework. Bones are attached together and forming a framework. That is called a skeleton. What is meant by skeleton? Bony framework of bones. What we simply say? Skeleton is nothing but framework of bones. Framework of bones. Framework of bones. Nothing but the skeleton. So because of the skeleton only, we have particular shape. Okay. And those are giving not only shape to our body, they also, these bones are useful for the protection. Bones are useful for the protection. Protection. Okay, bones are useful giving protection to the, for whom? Giving protection to the internal organs. Bones are giving protection to the internal organs. These internal organs already I told, no? About brain, about heart and lungs, about stomach. So those are the very delicate sensitive parts, my dear children. Okay, they need special care, and those are damaging easily. If there is no bones, what happened? If anybody just beating on your head, once you think the position, your brain will be damaged easily. But once you touch it, it is very hard. Why? Because what is present inside? Skull is present. The skull is made up of bones only. The skull is made up of bones. Those are combined together and making the skull. The skull is giving protection to the brain. Here, heart and lungs. Do you know one thing? The lungs are like a balloons. How the balloons are very delicate, no? Same our lungs also. So that is why lungs, heart are protected by the rib cage. So this area, ribs, 12 pairs of ribs are present. Bones, those are combined. 12 pairs of bones combined and formed the rib cage. Okay, so that rib cage is giving protection to the heart and lungs. Okay, rib cage is giving protection to the heart and lungs. If there is no bones, our internal parts are affecting easily. Okay, so that is why these bones and muscles, bones are protecting the internal organs. Okay, and giving shape to our body. Giving shape to our body and protecting the internal organs. And one more use is there, children. So what is that? Listen. Bones and muscles are useful for the movement. Yeah, bones and muscles are useful for the movement. Okay, so first thing is bones are giving shape to our body. Second thing is giving protection to the internal organs. Next, what is the bones and muscles function? They are working together. Bones and muscles are working together, and those are useful for movement of our body. Movement is possible. Working together, then only movement is possible to our body. Movement is possible because of bones and muscles. Bones cannot move singly. Bones and muscles together, working together and moving. So we will jump. Okay, we will move, we will stand, we will sit with the help of bones and muscles. Okay, so I want to take this duster. So I want to take this. My hand movement is possible because of here bones and muscles. Bones and muscles by expanding. Okay, when the bones are expanding, already I said expand means increasing size. My hand size increases now. So these muscles are expanding. I'll take that and again contracting. So rub it like this. So my hand movement is possible because of bones and muscles are working together. Okay, then only movement is possible. Single bone is not moves, single muscle is not move. Do you know the how many bones are? There are 206 bones are present in the human body. How many bones? 206. 206 bones are present in our body. When you are small, the number is very high. Okay, when you are baby, then an adult means an adult consists of 206 bones. Okay, so that is about the bones and muscles. Then how to take care of our bones and muscles? Simple thing, children. What you know? Drink plenty of milk. Okay, every day one glass of milk. So to avoid this tea and coffee, children, that is not suitable to you. So adults are there, no? Due to some tensions, when they are drinking, they prefer teas and coffees. Okay, but you don't drink, children. You are the small children, no? You drink every day one glass of milk. Okay, so when you are drinking the milk, no? Milk is the complete food, children. Milk is the complete food. So that is why all the nutrients are present. While you are taking the nutrients, no? So milk contain all the nutrients that is useful for the proper growth of our body. Okay, and when we take the milk, no, it contain calcium. The calcium is useful for proper growth of our bones, teeth also. Do you know our teeth also bone only, hardest bone. Okay, so bones growth purpose strengthening, okay, giving strength, strengthening bones purpose, drink every day milk. That is the good thing. And muscles purpose, what we do? Doing exercise. Okay, so when you are doing the exercise, automatically your body is fit and healthy and your muscles are very strong. So that is why weightlifters, athletes, okay, sportsmen, they are very strong and they have the good physique, no? Why? Because regularly they are doing the exercise to strengthen their bones and muscles. Okay, so that is about the bones and muscles. Okay, children, here some words are given. So some hard words, some terms are given to you. So you should learn that words. Okay, so what are that words? I'll give it to you. So by looking that words, you're the getting some kind of meanings by writing the words. So what are that words? Listen, children. Okay, so listen. Attached. One word given. Attached. So what is the meaning of attached, no? Attached means joined. Attached meaning is joined. Okay, next. Contracts means become small in size. Becomes small in size. Becomes small in size. Okay, digest. What is the meaning of digest? Breaking down food. Breaking down food. Breaking down food. Next, children. Essential. What is essential meaning? Means important. What is the meaning of essential? Important. Next. Remember. What is the meaning of remember? Remember means recall. Okay. So next. Expands. So what is the meaning of expands? Becomes large. Okay, children. So these are the terms came in your book. Okay, if you have textbook, you can open and learn that words. If you know the meaning of that word, you can easily understand it. Okay, so what is attached? Attached means joined. Muscle bones are attached to the muscles. So if you don't know the meaning of attached, how you know that? Means bones are joined to the muscles. It means. So attached, joined. Contracts, become small in size. Contracts means become small in size. Digest. breaking down food. Digest means we are taking the large quantity of nutrients now, convert into the small small pieces. So that is called digest. Digest means breaking down food. Next, essential. What is essential meaning? Important. Essential means important. Essential things, important thing. Essential means important. Remember, children, you remember me? Yeah, I am your EVS teacher. So, remember means recall. Remember means recall. Expands. Expand means becomes large. Contract, these are the opposite words, children. Okay, contracts means becomes small in size. Expands means becomes large. You take the, what are the internal organs are now? They are functioning, but due to the expansion and contraction. Even our bones and muscles also working together due to expansion and contraction. Expansion means big size. Contraction means coming close. Okay, you are writing in the maths. Expanded form means expanding, big form. Okay, so contraction means small size. Contraction means become small in size. Become small in size. Expansion means large in size. So these are the words came into your book. Okay, these are the words given in your book. These are the science terms. Okay, so remember each. So what we discussed before? So we discussed about the topic bones and muscles and some important terms. What we discuss? We discuss about the internal organs, bones and muscles. So according to the topic, I will give some questions to you. What is the topic? About the bones and muscles. So what are the, listen. First question is, bones are attached. Bones are attached to the dash. Bones are attached to the dash. Second one. The bones give. The bones give dash to our body. The bones give dash to our body. Next, some important terms I given know. Meanings of the terms. Okay, so what is the meaning of digest? Right, meaning of digest. Just now I explained about the digest. Okay, breaking up food. I told the answer. Remember that and write. Digest means breaking up food. Next, essential. Essential. What is the meaning of essential? This is the essential one. This is the important one. Okay, essential means important. Remember. Next, what is the meaning of remember? Remember. Okay, so these are the right these words to meanings. Okay, so write the meanings to these words. Digest, essential, remember. Next, these are the fill in the blanks. Bones are attached to the dash. The bones give dash to our body. Next, write the meanings. What is the meaning of digest? Digest. What is the meaning of digest? You should write. Second, fourth one is essential. Spell the word essential. Essential meaning what you should write. Next, fifth one is remember. 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 Okay, so these are the questions belong to the topic bones and muscles. So which topic it is? The topic is about the bones and seals. Okay, so the topic is about the bones and muscles. We discussed before bones and muscles. Okay, by these we completed this lesson, children. Okay, so what is that? See how I walk. So by this bones and muscles topic we completed this lesson. So we discussed about the see how I walk. What we discussed in this lesson? We discussed about the internal organs of that of our body. Okay, that is fibers means heart, kidneys, lungs, stomach. Okay, next bones and muscles. About that we discussed. Okay, so this is the topic. This by this topic we completed the see how I work lesson. Okay, so watch the video carefully, write the answers for that and send to the WhatsApp group. Okay, so that is the topic. Till that, goodbye children.